We are Team Rudra, the official Mass Rover team of SRM. Our team has been performing against the top performers of URC since 2013, and we aspire to improve our system by many folds. Our team comprises of five interdisciplinary domains, namely mechanical, electronics, corporate, developers, and science. This year's main focus is to improve our manipulator for better maneuverability and a more precise and reliable autonomous system.
The rover weighs only 45 kg with all equipment on board. The chassis frame is made up of hollow aluminum box channels supported by 4-wheel drive with an independent suspension. The 12-inch wheels with a wider base provides enough traction to the rover. They are driven by brushed DC motors coupled with planetary gearbox, which helps to transfer the largest possible torque in the most compact form. The forearm of the manipulator is made up of aluminum box channels supported by an arm made up of two aluminum square channels. The arm is actuated by two cyclotron drives as an improvement to our previous year's design. This configuration provides an increased work volume and also improves the rigidity and precision as it can stop at any specific angles. The arm to chassis turntable joint has been made modular, making the manipulator an independent system and coupled with the winding. It provides 5 degrees of freedom. A separate modular arm actuated by linear actuators is assisted by an auger, which can penetrate even hard soils and collect samples up to 15 cm. This is enclosed by a custom 3D printed case containing the physiochemical and gas sensors.
To implement and modernize our previous year's electronic subsystem, we have added several upgrades. The primary master on board is Jetson TX2 communicating via serial bus with the two dual channel saber tooth motor drivers, each controlling two 24-volt mainboard DC gate motors for driving the rover. To reduce the complexity of the system, the drive and the manipulator module have been kept separate, controlled by SM32F3 Discovery onboard microcontroller. Our custom designed PC provides plug and play feature to reduce efforts. A combination of 4 and 5 cell lipo batteries are being used to power the rover, regulated by an array of buck boost DC to DC converters. Moreover, every subsystem, including the actuator, has a feedback system to provide features for inverse kinematics and to run system check status. For communication, we are using 2.4 GHz spectrum that is coupled with an omnidirectional antenna at the access point and a directional sector antenna at the base station, which is giving us a range of 1.2 km with low latency. We are using a 1.2 GHz and a 5.8 GHz transmitter for the analog camera feed.
The science domain is dedicated to making the rover equipped with the science payload that consists of instruments and assays to determine the absence or presence of either extinct or extant life. The collection of the samples from a minimum of 3 sites will be done using an auger mechanism and transferred equally with the help of funnels into the respective Falcon tubes present in a centrifuge setup. The samples are analyzed using the catalase enanthrone test, which will serve the purpose of determining the presence of life. The arm of the auger consists of multiple gas and physicochemical sensors to detect the gases like hydrogen sulfide, carbon dioxide, and ammonia released while drilling the soil. These gases are major byproducts of various metabolic processes and hence indicate the microbial activity and habitability. A digital microscope is attached with our rover, which provides a magnified live feed of the rocks to analyze their structural features, indicating the presence of minerals or major elemental oxides, stromatolites, microfossils, and kerogen.
Robot operating system, ROS, is being used to build the software side of the rover, making it modular with the use of services. The drive system is reliable and tested in previous competitions. The rover was simulated in Gazebo Simulator on various terrains to optimize its path planning algorithms and other aspects. The rover uses a closed-loop feedback system to help catch the errors and adapt the rover dynamically. For autonomous tasks, highly optimized and well-tested packages are used to detect the AR tags after the rover localizes itself with its given GNSS coordinates, using a differential GNSS system to calculate the position accurately. We plan to use MOVIT motion planning framework to solve for inverse and forward kinematic problems of our manipulator, testing it in simulation for optimal performance.